Exploring the WebOS TV Home Launcher. Press the Home button on your Magic Remote. Unlike the previous WebOS Home Launcher version, this launcher will open in full screen mode, allowing a complete view of all the menus. Here, we can check the weather conditions of any location by typing it in. This option will allow us to access the gallery section. For first-time use, you will need to read and agree to the terms of service. Here, you will find a wide variety of wallpapers stored in the TV. All available for download. From this menu, you will find several AI features embedded in the LG TV that improve your viewing experience. In the top right section of the screen, you will find the search menu access point. Pressing this will open the search menu, granting you access to various TV contents, such as apps like YouTube and Netflix. Simply type what you're looking for in the search box, such as content titles, artists, or even the genre of TV show you'd like to watch. And in mere seconds, the results will appear in front of you, making finding what you want much easier. The second row down on the main menu screen contains a list of all the TV apps. These can be opened with a single click. If you would like to edit your app list, simply scroll to the right of the apps list and click the Edit App List button. There are two options for arranging your app list. The first is the Intelligent Edit option, which adjusts the app list based on the most used apps. The second is the Manual Edit option, which allows you to adjust the app list manually. To remove an app, simply click on the app and click on the trash icon displayed at the top. To use the Intelligent Edit option, simply click the Apply icon and the TV will do the arrangements for you. The third row on the main menu screen contains the connectivity inputs. The home dashboard shows the TV inputs with a highlighted display located on the left. The AirPlay, Bluetooth, and sound options are located in the middle. And the advanced home IoT and ThinkQ connectivity is located on the right. The mobile phone connection guide has all the information you may need, including the QR code to connect your mobile phone ThinkQ app to control the TV. There's also a shortcut for AirPlay and sound output devices located in the list. At the end of the list, you will find all the guides required to use the home dashboard. Finally, in the lower row of the main menu, you will find your favorite content and recommendations highlighted from YouTube and Amazon Prime.